learn something new every day.
Hey, bud. How are you?
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Good.
Hey.
How are you?
You remember Corey?
Of course.
How you been, man?
Good to see you. Good.
I'm pretty much part of this family. I've been here for 7 years, but the thing is, in this family, you get pied in the face sometimes.
Are you kidding me, guys? I'm going out later.
It's pie time.
Okay.
I finally learned that the way to truly be part of this family was to give it as good as I got it.
Not me! Not me! Ha!
Who's the genius?
We just needed a little bit of revenge. We have a favor to ask of you.
Oh, yeah?
So we're getting married.
I know. Congratulations. Oh,
thank you.
We're
thank
excited.
You. And obviously, we need a cake. I would never go anywhere else. It's a cake boss, and there's no one else I would want to make my cake other than him, so I'm super excited. So I have an idea. I want to do 5 tiers.
I like that.
But I want it to be separated with flowers.
And we'll do some real beautiful sugar flowers in there.
I didn't want to do the sugar flowers.
What?
I know you do them really awesome, and they look so real, and you
but
love
that's,
them.
But that's my forte. Like, that's what I'm good at.
I know, but, like, I just don't really like sugar flowers.
You ruined my day.
No.
You ruined my day. I'm not going to say that I'm actually hurt that she doesn't want me to make sugar flowers because, you know, that's my thing. But, you know, it stings a little bit, Marissa, just a little bit. Corey, do you agree with me? You don't want me to use my skills to make sugar flowers?
I trust your opinion.
Good answer. So I have a favor to ask of you. I want to make a groom's cake for my fiance.
You're getting married?
I am. You never asked me, so I had to find something else.
I have a lot of emotions right now. They're all on my face.
I can tell. I'm really upset. But I want to make a groom's cake for my fiance. So you think you can help me out?
Well, I don't like you.
I don't.
I hate weddings.
No?
And I don't like cake. Let's do this.
Great. So my fiance, Corey, really likes fishing and family outings. You know, him and my uncles and my dad and my brother, they're always smoking cigars. So I really wanted to do a fish smoking a cigar. But I want the cigar to be smoking. Can we do that? Can the cigar, like, literally smoke?
Why are you doing this?
I thought it'd be fun. Ralph's got his jokes and his ways around him that could be a little difficult. But Ralph is the best of the best, and I knew that he would execute what I want.
All right, cigar-smoking fish cake.
Cigar-smoking fish cake. So to make the fish smoke, we're gonna put a fog machine inside of the cake. We're gonna tube it through the cake and coming out the fish, so it's coming out of the cigar. Mm-hmm. I'm just praying it works.
Yeah, the hard part's done, and all that's left is the hard part.
I kind of just did something simple, I'm sorry.
There's some annoying kind of technical challenges on this. Plastic tubing has to go through the cake and out a sculpture.
The light fits in this tube.
Why did I have this idea? Thank you, Ralph.
I hate you so much.
It's okay, it's worth it, though, because I'm gonna have such a good time at the wedding. Oh, wait, I wasn't invited.
I didn't mean to just, like, exclude Ralph from the wedding guest list. I only get 150 people, and, you know, there's a lot of people, and there's a big family, so I'm sorry.
Is Buddy invited?
Yes.
Danny?
Yes.
You invited Danny.
I'm sorry.
She invited Danny. That's dirty.
You fudge man? How much you want to put?
It's from Marissa.
Oh. We should drill 4 wooden dowels that will...
Whatever height that is.
Exactly. And then that will go into that, and then everything will be secured to that, and that will keep it from going this way.
Okay.
The challenge for Marissa's cake is that she wants a 5-tier cake with separators in between, which we're gonna stick fresh flowers in. At the end of the day, even though it's 5 tiers, it's really 8 tiers because you add the other separators in between. We're gonna put dowels and supports, but it's kind of like trying to balance an 8-tier cake. I wanna make sure this is level, and then I'm gonna put that on. So we're painting a whole tier gold?
This whole one, and then the 12 just gets the brush.
Got it. So I got Liz putting the finishing touches on the gold tiers. We're gonna put a white tier on the very top. That looks about straight.
Yeah.
All right.
Good.
Ready? We do this all the time, but balancing eight tiers is just always a little scary. So there's always a little panic attack when you set that cake out, just a little. I gotta admit, the flowers look beautiful. You just can't beat Mother Nature.
Can I have another green one here?
Yep, right here.
Thank you. Perfect.
These are fantabulous.
They are. Burgundy dahlia just for the top, and it looks great. It's really hard to beat Mother Nature when it comes to flowers.
It does.
Let me just take a look.
I think it looks great. She's gonna love it.
I think we make a good team.
Absolutely.
Good job.
You'll have tears of joy.
Oh my God.
Wow.
That's beautiful.
That's amazing.
It looks so good with the room. Oh my gosh.
You like it?
Yeah, we love it.
Love it.
Love it.
Congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. We love it. You did an awesome job. I'm happy I let you do the cake.
I gotta tell you, I fought you on the fresh flowers, but I gotta say, I love it.
I love this cake. It's more than I could imagine. I mean, with the brush embroidery and the solid gold tier and how it just drips to the third tier and the flowers, it's just perfect. So this isn't the only cake that we have for you. I kind of did a little surprise.
Marco, bring it in.
Oh my God.
What do you think?
Like
amazing, yes, to a T.
It's your favorite cooler.
I got the same cooler.
Nice. It has everything a guy needs.
And
for
you
sure.
Love it?
I love it, absolutely.
Great,
love it. Thank you.
Great.
Definitely looked very real. The cooler was spot on to my cooler. All the lures that we use, the cigar.
But there's also another part to it.
Okay.
Yeah. Ah, look at that.
Yeah, right?
Very
good.
Nice. That's awesome. It's actually smoking.
Smoking fish.
Very cool.
I couldn't be happier for both of you guys today.
Thank you
so much.
You
know,
thank you.
I'm happy to be part of
tonight. Yes, yes. I'm glad you get to enjoy some cake.
Yeah, and we're gonna have a good night.
Yes.